Hello viewers, welcome to yet another interesting episode of Around Kerala in a Week. This special package brings you a set of interesting stories that happened in Kerala last week. The first story of the package is about a wedding for which Kochi Metro acted as a catalyst. Anju from Thiruvananthapuram and Vineet from Kannur joined the Kochi Metro as train operator and station controller respectively. They decided to end a wedlock after their love blossomed during the training session held at Bangalore. The last week saw Anju and Vineet getting married. At Alappuzha, a KSRTC staff saved the life of a 45-year-old woman as he prevented her from jumping in front of a tree. Sebastian, a KSRTC conductor, was returning from Chertala depot when he saw a woman dressed in nightgown racing towards a track at the Kalavur railway gate on Friday midnight. Upon noticing an approaching train, he called out to her. As she turned back, the train sped away and the alert from Sebastian saved her life. Next story is about CH Anil Kumar, an official with the SSC drawing section at the railways. Anil Kumar, currently working in Palakkad, is an expert in converting waste items generated in moving trains as raw materials for making useful items. After gathering waste materials like bottles, glasses and containers, Anil Kumar makes flower waste, flowers and pen from them. In a normal initiative, the students of Thaikkattusheri Government UP School in Alappuzha launched a rice distribution program to ensure that none of the people go hungry this Onam. The students kept rice in a container in front of the school building and asked anyone suffering due to poverty, illness and old age to take the rice. Students collected the rice needed for the initiative, which was launched in association with the Madhubhumi VKC Nanma program. KSU State Vice President Nikhil Damodaran is now selling flowers to pay off his debts which he had taken to settle a case. Nikhil, who is a final year degree student at Thrissur Government Law College, and his four friends were booked for political conflict on the campus and the police registered a case against them under the Gundas Act. The court imposed a fine of ₹10,000 and Nikhil raised the money as loan from private money lenders. He is now selling flowers at Thrissur Thekkinkadu Maidan to repay the debt. And the last story of the package is about Punjab MLA PC George, who is famous for maintaining his unique style in everything he does. The MLA inaugurated the road at Erimeli 8 ward by driving a new bus donated by him for the villagers. The road, which passed through a forest area, was in a neglected state for the last 60 years and PC George took the initiative to renovate it. So that's all for this week. We'll be back with another set of more interesting stories next week. Thanks for watching. Bye.